Yo, what's up, potatoes? Welcome to Oliver and Moran. Welcome to another video. And in this video, we're going to be checking out Thailand King's cremation. Cremation ground? Or hold up. Yeah, Royal Crematorium nears completion. This video was suggested by T-Thailand. Yeah. T-Thailand and Apisit Nusorn Ram. Okay, guys, this one's for you and the rest of the folks, watch it and have fun. I mean, not fun, just watch it. Let's jump into this video, folks. King Rama's Nine Rods Royal Crematorium. Oh my god, that looks like a temple, man. It's a stunning, yeah. Surrounded by equally grand royal pavilions. Oh my god. So this is like in India, in Amritsar, there is called Golden Temple. It's gold plated. The temple is like all the walls and everything are golden plated. This is like it's a marble. This looks like a marble. Mafan piece. What Himafan piece? I have no idea about Thai culture, but this looks amazing, man. Seriously, yeah. It's many projects. Okay, I heard Thai King did a lot for their people. Takes place on October 26th or 2017. Okay. So this video was not, I'm not check out the date. Hold up. Okay, this was posted. This video was posted on October 5th, 2017. So probably have nothing to say, guys. And yeah, all my Thai friends and Thai subscribers, thank you. Thank you for your love and support. Whenever I do my reacting video sessions, I try to include at least one or two Thai videos so that I won't be missing out you guys. So thanks for the love, thanks for your support, keep encouraging me. And yeah, I wish I could see you all one day. Hopefully if I get like more and more subscribers from Thailand, definitely I'll visit Thailand. And you guys, thanks for your love and support. Keep supporting, keep frying the potatoes. Until then, keep frying the potatoes. Peace.